Welcome to my channel. Today's video is going to be a very natural everyday makeup tutorial. It is almost a no makeup makeup look. Also, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do so. And let's get started. To start off, I'm going to go in with the pack pore primer and I'm going to add this where my pores are a little bit much. So this is a smoothing pore perfecting primer and it's really great for the blurred effect and for the smoothing of some enlarged pores. Also, I'm going to prep my lips with some lip balm. Next, I'm going to go ahead and add some foundation. I'm going to take the L'Oreal Infallible Foundation in the shade Honey. I'm going to take some on my beauty blender and then I just dab it all over my face. Next, I'm going with my LA Girl Concealer in the shade Warm Honey. I've already applied it under my eyes and some other areas around my face and I'll just blend that all out. Now with the Maybelline Age Rewind Concealer, I'm just going to highlight all the high points of my face and again blend that all out. Everything with the color bar translucent setting powder. Now I'm going to take this cream contour by Nika K in the shade Red Clay and I'm going to contour my cheekbones very lightly and I'm going to go ahead and blend it using the mini beauty blender. For the blush, I'm going to go with the Milani Coral Beams Color Harmony blush palette and I'm just going to apply it on the apples of my cheeks. Using the same cream contour, I'm going to contour my forehead very lightly with some weird designs. Moving further, I'm going to contour my nose with a very light hand and again I'm going to blend it all in. Now I'm going to go with the Precious Petals highlighter from Wet n Wild and I'm going to apply it on my cheekbones, the bridge of my nose and all the other high points of my face. Using the L'Oreal Infallible Makeup Fixing Spray, I'm going to take a quick little shower in it and I'm just going to dab all the products in using this beauty blender. For my eyeshadow, I'm going to keep it really subtle and I'm going to use this shade from the blush that I used earlier and I'm just going to define my crease with it. Using a dark brown eyeshadow powder, I'm going to define my eyebrows. For my mascara, I'm going in with the Maybelline Lash Sensational Mascara. And of course, no look is complete without a lipstick. So I'm going to go in with the Nika K True Matte Liquid Lipstick in the shade Turkish Rose and this is a very beautiful nude pink color and it looks very natural on the lips. So that is it you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hope it was helpful. Be sure to comment down below what type of videos would you like to see in the future and I love you guys so much. Be sure to subscribe to my channel and I'll see you all in my next video. Bye!